Vorreiter. Now, this is the product of our endless experimentation. The Odorama card. The card is actually quite simple to operate. Just listen carefully and follow my instructions. When a number appears on the screen, that is your signal to scratch and to sniff the same number on your Odorama card. Yeah? Look, use anything you want to scratch it. Use a key, a coin. Use your fingernail. Number one.
Dexter, honey, dinner's on the table.
Visited the Charles R. Theater today, but were unable to find a ticket buyer willing to be interviewed on camera.
Sir, would you like to comment on the movie you've just seen? Excuse me, sir. Pardon me. Would you like to comment on the movie? Excuse me, sir. Pardon me, sir. Would you like to comment on the movie?
Mrs. Fishpaw, however, refused to talk with reporters.
No! Oh, I've never been so humiliated.
Oh, Heinz, she's straight from the gutter.
A sporting girl, I would imagine.
Poor Francine. Poor Francine.
Come on!
It was nice beating you, Mrs. Fishpaw.
You're what?
I'm knocked up, and that's that.
Who did this to you?
Bobo, the man I love.
I'll never allow you to marry him.
Marry him? Are you kidding? I'm getting an abortion, and I can't wait.
I cannot take another heartbreak. I just cannot take it. Do you think I am made of steel, Miss Lulu?
What the hell?
Coitus interruptus?
Get out of here, Francie!
Maybe we have an apple or something.
Too late now, Grandma.
No.
No candy.
No.
Meat.
No.
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 I'm sorry for the grief I caused you, but I'm rehabilitated now. I had a wonderful drug counselor in prison, and I received psychiatric treatment.
Bobo's dead, and I've had a miscarriage.
That's awful.
But I've discovered macrame. It's helped me find myself. I'm gentler now and more creative.
Oh, thank you, God. Thank you for answering my prayers. We're a real family again. A normal American family.
Hey, come here. Come here.
I was following that van. That other thing cut right in front. Wham! Hit it head on.
Excuse me. It's really horrible.
Oh, it is. It's just too horrible. I can't look.
You know, why don't we take a ride in the country and get away from all this mess?
Francine, why don't you show me your bedroom, honey?
Mother, may I?
Yes, you may.
I got a date with an angel.
Oh, God.
Let's keep loving a family, huh?